Well, I think you're an overeducated 27-year-old virgin who likes to hold the hands of old ladies who are superstitious and promises them eternity.